Well, it's about time we rescue more heroes, and because on this edition of Shovelware Asylum, we're playing Rescue Heroes, Molten Menace, made in 2001, developed by Asylum Entertainment and published by Knowledge Adventure. Please note I'm playing this on my PS2, as my PS1 system all of a sudden suddenly stopped working recently. I'm playing this on my PS2. Discover, learn, excel! Knowledge Adventure. Discover, learn, excel! Asylum Entertainment! Yeah! Asylum's what my segment's name. The Shovelware Asylum, yeah! Rescue Heroes, Molten Menace. For those who are wondering why my account is named Rescue Hero 942, it was my mom's idea. She named it after the Rescue Heroes toy by the TV series.
Rescue Heroes, let's go!
Air Rescue Specialists. For some reason, the Air Rescue Specialist doesn't have a real name. All the other rescue heroes have a real name, but for some reason, the Air Rescue Specialist is unnamed.
Rescue Heroes, do you read me? We have a disaster in progress. Repeat, disaster in progress.
Oh.
The town of Misty Peaks is built under a volcano. It erupted today at 1100 hours. Dams have been broken, and we have serious flooding. The emergency services have pulled out. We need to get out there and fast. Otherwise, we're talking casualties, and lots of them. One more thing. I won't be much help to you in this mission. My sensors are blocked by the ash cloud, and I can't see a thing. Roger, Raj. Okay, team. We're going to need 110% from everybody on this one. And that means you too, buddy. Time to test that training. Let's gear up. We're going in. Okay, rookie. Sign in for duty. Type your first name here.
Let me just enter my name here. Select difficulty. Rescue specialist. I'm a real rescue hero.
Okay,
and I'm
everybody.
A rescue special.
I want to see some teamwork out there. But who's going to be the first out of the gate? Okay, aerial flyer. Time to show us what you're made of.
Aerial flyer, on her way.
Now here's the first mission of Aerial Flyer.
Stand by, team. What have you got, Roger Houston?
Civilians are trapped in the burning buildings. We've got to get them to safety, ASAP.
Thanks, Roger Houston. Are you ready?
Roger Houston speaking. We need to do a flight check on Ariel's jet.
Check.
Bank.
Check. Check.
Scoop up water.
Check, check, check.
You're ready to go.
You're the best.
I knew you could do it.
Now, that's what I call a hero.
Good work.
You're just flying around having to rescue the civilians.
You did it.
That's what I call a hero.
I'm impressed.
You're the best.
Great job.
Wildlife need help. Repeat, wildlife in danger. We have some animals that can't swim to safety because of some fires. You'll need to scoop up water to put out the fires.
I knew you could do it.
It's funny how your ship doesn't crash and blow up when you hit it wrong.
Good work. You did it.
It's optional, but you can also put out the fires on the building.
Great job!
Mission successful. Mobilize to home base.
We're on our way.
There we go. End of...
And fast. Okay. Rocky Canyon.
Okay.
Get on out there.
Next
Rocky
up...
Rocky Canyon, in motion.
Rocky Canyon's on it. Yeah, by the way, Asylum Entertainment, the which they have a strange name. Yeah, the developers who go by the name of Asylum Entertainment, which is a strange name, they also worked with Knowledge Adventure and made a play with the Teletubbies. And... yeah, Asylum Entertainment, I've provided some of the physics for several PS1 licensed games.
Okay, team, stand by. Aerial flyer.
Yeah, what if Asylum Entertainment is a funny name.
The park. Animals are trapped. We've got to get up.
Yes, I get it.
Roger Houston speaking. Let's go over our commands for Rocky.
Check.
Rip.
Check. 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 Check.
You're ready to go.
You're the best.
I knew you could do it.
Cool. Thanks.
Good work.
Yeah, by the way.
You did it.
This game uses you can save the memory card.
I'm impressed.
Obviously, using saving the game is rather obviously saving the game with a memory card is pointless because this game is way too easy and way too short. There's only like 6 levels in the whole game, and this is the second one.
Here's something special.
You did it.
So why would you need this save memory cards? It makes it pointless to use a memory card.
I'm impressed.
Mission. We've got mountain goats scattered throughout the lava.
Yeah, I get it. Yeah, and by the way, there's no way to die in this game. Like, you can't even walk into the lava. And you can even touch the lava, but it doesn't even kill you. Like I said, this game is way too easy.
I knew you could do it. Keep your balance.
Yeah, there's like a drunk ton of invisible walls everywhere. This is a game for very young audiences.
Good work.
Yes, I know I have to follow the arrow, but another thing, how can the sheep magically jump over the water when I'm grappling?
You did it!
It doesn't even work like that. It's breaking the laws of physics.
I'm impressed.
Yes, I know I have to go in the direction of the arrow, but
you've done it. Head on back to the command center.
I'm on my way!
We need another hero out there, and fast. Air rescue specialist? Your turn. Show us what you've got.
Air rescue specialist. Now you see me, now you don't.
And now it's time for the unnamed air rescue specialist. Yeah, I remember using to have a huge collection of these rescue heroes toys and places back in the day when I was younger. Unfortunately, I don't have most of them anymore. I only have the IRV, the ultimate robotic vehicle, and left. That's what I have left. Still have it, IRV.
Okay, team, listen up. Rocky Canyon, we're all yours.
People are trapped up on the rooftops. You've got to lift them up and fly them to safety.
You're going to have to flip sideways to get your glider through the narrow gaps. Do your best.
Roger Houston here. Let's check the air rescue specialist's gear before he heads out.
Check.
You're ready to go.
Great job. I knew you could do it. Good work. You did it.
Well, that's what I call a hero.
Yeah, and you can sometimes get stuck in these buildings.
Gee, how'd you do that?
But you have to press and hold the circle button.
Great job.
When I was first playing this, I thought I was stuck to the buildings. But all you had to do is press and hold the circle.
Good work.
I don't know how to thank you.
You did it. impressed. Great job! Okay, we've got a report on some civilians.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, you're something special.
I knew you could do it.
How'd you do that?
Good work.
Me? How'd you do that?
You did it.
Yeah, you have to press and hold the circle button. So.
You gotta keep a sharp eye at all times.
Me? How'd you do that?
Or you can get stuck.
Good job. Now head on back to base for debriefing.
Okay, coming home.
And fast. Okay, Gil Gripper. We're ready for you.
Next up, it's time for Gil Gripper's mission.
Okay, team. Are you with me? Over to you, Air Rescue Specialist.
Stand by, heroes. We've got a priority one here, with citizens trapped on lampposts and vehicles over the flood wall.
Roger Houston speaking. Time to do flotation checks on Gil's watercraft.
Check, 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 check.
You're ready to go.
I'm impressed. Killer whale is trapped in the waterways. Good work. You've got it. Don't get wet now. That water's hot. Of the arrow, you'll find someone to rescue. What I call one happy family. Come on, Barrow out there and fast. Okay, Jake Justice, it's your turn. Go.
Jake Justice, mobilizing.
These are some long load times.
Rescue heroes, stand by for action.
Roger Houston speaking. Let's see what Jake's motorcycle can do before it's put to the test.
Check. 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 Check.
You're ready to go.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
I knew you could do it.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Good work. I'm impressed.
Cool. Thanks.
Great job.
You're the best.
I knew you could do it. Keep that bike straight. Climbers trapped on the slopes of the volcano. Here's a chance to put that motorbike to the test.
Keep that bike straight.
Gee, how'd you do that?
Go,
you did it.
It's optional, but you can.
Here's something special.
That's.
I'm impressed.
And that's what the rockets are for, destroying the roadblocks, which are optional.
Gee, how'd you do that?
Great job. Good job. We'll see you back at the command center.
Returning to base.
Who have I got left? No one? Yes, I'd better roll up my sleeves.
No one's
Billy Blazes on his way.
It looks like Billy Blazes has to do his work now. Let's rock. Oh, now here's the last mission with Billy Blazes.
Roger Houston here. We've got a problem. We still have a few people trapped in the high-rises. We need you to get them down from those windows. Roger Houston speaking. Time to check Billy's truck to make sure all the gear is functioning.
Check, 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 check.
You're ready to go.
Here's something special.
Also destroy the boxes that are blocking the road.
Gee, how'd you do that?
I've got someone here who needs to talk to you.
My prize tigers escaped from the wildlife park. They're on the loose in the disaster zone. They're so precious to us. Please find them.
Don't forget you can use your water cannon to blast them.
Yes, I get it. The tigers escaped from the wildlife park and now we have to rescue them.
Did it?
Yes, I know I did it.
I'm impressed. Great job. You're unstoppable. I knew you could do it.
Let's keep it together.
Sound.
As I was saying, you can head on back to the command center now. Your job is finished in Misty Peaks.
Yep. As usual,
yeah,
no one got left
we
behind.
We did it.
Man or beast, I'm coming home.
We saved Misty Peaks from a fiery disaster. And it's high time we look at the ending.
Good job.
The certificate of honor doesn't certify that me is awarded an honorary membership of the Rescue Heroes. And yep, I'm a true rescue hero. I'm a really true rescue hero and didn't know that. What makes you think my account is named Rescue Hero for two?
All thanks to our rookie.
We have a lot of grateful citizens down there because of you.
Animals. You're a hero now.
Always remember the code.
Perseverance, teamwork, and safety.
Uh-oh. We've got another code red. We've had reports of a tornado headed for Calcutta. Winds are estimated to be blowing.
Just another day for the rescue heroes.
Yep.
Okay, people. This is a 9 Gamma Alpha. You know the drill.
Let's go.
And that's it. No one credit sequences or nothing. That's it for the 23rd installment of the Shovelware Asylum Rescue 942. Over and out. Take care.